Non, on a pas suivi. Дай нос почешу. Прошел дождь. Ян, дай я сумку поправлю. Ян, подожди. Пошли. Пошли давай! Я не хотела. Я не могу и зонтик держать, и камеру, и все одновременно. Да, так. so cold. Big Ben. Thank you. Диана, сейчас будем лететь. Идешь как черепаха. It's toys.
Freshly filled up a brand new set of bike, and he is just getting used to that bike as we speak, with all his signature parts from Feed on it. Big tooth hangover, massive here from Bruno Hoffman. Torching the front peg on that last third of that rail. Yeah, Andy, that was actually over on his opposite side, hitting that tooth right there. That was awesome. Lewis Mills eyeballing with something. Here back to Dan Lacy, also by eyeballing with something. But the good news is we got leads, heaps of time left. So these are just the feelers from all the riders who want to collect the biggest points for their team. All right, getting the speed right now. Jordan Godwin, yes! Big gnarly to over tooth, was this, I'm not mistaken.
Wow, the gnarly to tooth hanger down the rail.
All the boys here.
Wow,
sharing Jordan Godwin off the We the People rider. Absolutely abused that rail.
Andy, we're seeing some different styles. Dan Lacy did that tooth hanger in the beginning, but he actually slid from the entire top to bottom. And there we saw Jordan Godwin do a nollie, which is different than a traditional hop. Your weight's on the front wheel. And then he did that tooth hanger down. And it's known as a toothpick when you utilize your front peg. Double peg is both, ice pick is the rear. Brad Uberoth hopping over the rail with the double peg grind. So with Andy, when we see riders hop over, you gotta actually go higher than the rail.
Посмотрим туда. Я идем, посмотрим красиво. Блин, что там было? Блин, как красиво.
Lacy is a global competitor and has been across the street to short part.
But Andy, there is no home court advantage in this round of just
today. Ян, холодно купаться. И там шторм. Там шторм, нельзя купаться.
Garrett Reynolds, the boss man, the fiend, the BMX boss man, throwing himself back into the mix. And we have ourselves a party. It's officially a BMX street party here right at the beach. Will Hoffman is one of the party members.
So Bruno hopping over, landing a slip drive, landing his back tires on the rail. His front leg is on it. Down coming down, you can see him being shot down by his team captain, Morgan Wade. And Marlo, here and out there. Here he goes, Matt Ullrich. Oh, God. Matt Ullrich hit that hot ball to crown on the last little third on that rail. That is so wild. Classic Clear's back time over the rail. And he has complete faith and commitment on his crank arm to catch the rail and not have it wind up moving too much because they're coming down with so much force. That was a huge trick, Andy.
Absolutely right, my friend. And we keep the huge tricks going. Looks like Lewis Mills is getting back into it.
But Mills right there, no problems as he goes top to bottom, riding it out. Now take a look at Godwin. Oh! Things are getting out of hands.
Making a faster drop, ready for a big one in the out. From the Nova boy.
So Jordan Godwin, you're seeing him switch his feet up sometimes. Traditionally rides left foot forward. Two runs ago, he slipped things up to the right foot. It's always interesting to watch as Ryder's pushing himself. All right, Lacey. How about it? Let's give it up for Lacey! So we're seeing, we talked about freestyle being about freedom of choice in your bike. Lacey has three pegs on his bike. That means when you went over with that Smith, he could only utilize the peg on the front side on his opposite. Where we see Gary Young coming onto the rail right now. Hopping over. Oh, yeah, guys. Gary's another one who's got three pegs. So a rider can set their bike up any way they want. Reynolds in there. Booyah. Get the motion smooth ice. I know the judges like this from top to bottom. Rail.
Another tire ride just wrapping that rubber around that round rail. And it looks like Lewis is actually eyeballing with something out of that rail. Oh, smooth. Trent on 180 attempt. Would that actually switch? Oof. Back to Brock. Brock Rayford.
Oh, nice slide going on the crank arm and a little bit of the pedal top to bottom of the rail. Uber on charging! Wow! That was on his opposite side right there with that two-pick hangover. Yeah, so a rider can have a traditional side and an opposite side. Imagine trying to throw a ball with your opposite hand. It is very difficult. Now, try and do that going down 12 massive stairs. Grinding on your opposite direction, that is a very, very difficult thing to do. Sweat and tears can go into it, but right now we're seeing in real time Dan Lacey focusing and trying to push things forward for his team and also everyone here in Hastings. Oh, Rayford trying to go the distance on the crank arm spot. Jordan, right foot forward, that switch foot in. Wow, Godwin right there doing some house cleaning, getting that dialed. switch put it over.
Yes. Well, shock myself, you cut.
All right. Watch out, guys. Gary Young coming in hot. You know? In front of Gary Young.
Wow, Jordan Godwin.
Right, now Jan Lacy's back at it. Come on, Hastings!
Oh my God.
Dan and Lacy, you are something else. Let's get behind him one more time, Hastings.
We can only be amazed by all the stuff that Dan and Lacy and all the other eight riders are showcasing here on that source of BMX Park. BMX rail jam down that ledge, down that rail, 22 degrees, well stairs, right into that landing strip, with Josh and Sarah and myself are located right now, and we are welcoming them.
Очень холодная. Попробуй, какой холодная. Что почаще? Ну иди босичку побегай.
Beach Rail Jam is officially a party on an early Friday evening. The weather gods are definitely on our side. We have Brian with Jimmy with Lewis Mills charging down that rail.